What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? Thank you so much for tuning in. It's me, Mikey Pipes. Saturday night, June 14th, 2025. Heading to an emergency service call as the boss on a Saturday night. Lead by example. Do as I do, not as I say. I am going to go out on an emergency before I expect my guys to go out, especially on a weekend. Facts. We have an existing residential client with a new property that we have not serviced at before. Apparently, this guy's got multiple residential properties. His tenant complained earlier today that he's got no hot water. We know we got a Bradford White gas-fired water heater. Sent me a few pictures early today, and one of the first things I said was, yo, just take that insulation off the water heater. What is this? You see what I'm talking about? I don't know why these products are sold, an insulation blanket for a water heater. Look at that. Look how it's blocking the vents in the bottom. You know this is a fire hazard. It's not safe. And it's probably the reason why this water heater is kaput already. I'm about 20 minutes from my destination. Hopefully I'll get some footage. And hopefully we can educate while also throwing some entertainment in there as well. And make you guys laugh. Because I know most of you who watch my channel do exactly what I do. Run the service calls, roughing in the homes, the buildings, the HVAC, the attics, the crawl spaces. I'm still doing it. 48 years old, ladies and gentlemen. Still doing it. Saturday night. But Mikey Pipes is going to get paid.
All right. I've arrived. And house call pro says that's the house. So let's start our time. Excellent. Let's go say hi.
Hi, I'm here for no hot water.
Hi, okay, I'm gonna go meet you at the garage, okay?
Garage right door? Here.
Yeah.
I'm sure, okay. Right. Thank you. Too. When did the hot water stop working?
Yesterday was when I noticed it.
Is there a light in there? I think you pulled out the chair, oh. Maybe. Okay.
Okay.
How long has like, that insulation been wrapped around this thing for?
I don't know. Let me call the person who called you.
Oh, Lloyd? Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, you can't have this on here. So we're gonna move that off of this because all the vents in the bottom are blocked off. Let me get some tools for the truck.
I gotta take this thing off because you can't have this. Because the vents can't breathe.
And I told them to take it off.
Okay, I'm gonna put this up here for now. So it's out of the way and not gonna get like destroyed.
Alright, now we got a water heater. The gas works in the house, like the cooking and stuff like that?
So the cooking electric.
Oh.
This is only hot water. The gas is only for the hot water.
Okay. There's the pilot. I guess we'll see what happens. You know how old this water heater is?
I believe it says like 3 years old.
Okay. Did anyone try relighting it?
I know Lloyd was here.
Oh. There should be a flash on the light already, but there isn't. So, let's see. That didn't do anything. Pilot, go. Where'd you go? There, now it's gone. Oh, there it is. I'm good, how are you?
Please tell me to fix
it. How can we take the insulation off?
We have a fire.
You can't have insulation on, it's a fire hazard.
I
don't care.
I'll take it off.
I already took it off, it's gone.
Oh, okay.
Don't put it back because you're blocking all the vents.
Oh,
how's it gonna breathe?
The buildings people came in.
I highly doubt that.
They told the contractor to
Because the water froze. Yeah, maybe
it
told you to insulate all the piping, but you can't wrap the water heater and alter its state.
You know what I mean, man. I hear you. That's why you're the best, man.
I'm far from the best, but thank you. I appreciate the compliment.
Man, they came here, man, and they put a stop on water and all that and everything.
Well, that's...
We was going crazy.
Well, maybe they're doing that for other things.
It froze twice.
Yeah, I hear that.
And so they was like, yo, you got to insulate this whole room. They made them take the walls off. They put insulation inside the walls.
That, I hear you.
So I was, you know, I didn't pay it no mind, man. Maybe I got confused with what he said.
Maybe.
Yeah.
But all good. It's off now.
So I told my wife, I said, just like you did with the other boiler, you might have to change that igniter thing.
Well, we'll see. One thing at a time. Well, that's good.
Oh, Mike, this is my wife, Joy. He's with me.
Hi, Joy.
Hi, how are you?
I'm all right. Tired, but I'll be all right.
I was looking at the video. You was just down in Florida. What's going on down there?
Them people down there are crazy.
But you still got your business down there? Because there was another guy like you was training them or something.
Yeah.
You got a lot of pool heaters down there.
Yeah. All right. This is Millivolt. I gotta get the Millivolt one. All right. Let's see.
Oh, yeah, bro.
There's that flame.
You sure it wasn't supposed to be there?
Let's see what kind of voltage we got.
It didn't hurt nothing, but it's a fire hazard.
You're restricting airflow.
Yeah.
You're blocking all the vents. Can't breathe.
So probably wasn't even working good. Maybe. Restricting the airflow, so the tank probably wasn't working efficiently. But they never ran out of hot water. But still, it's a fire hazard.
It's a fire hazard.
Who left it? The contractor?
Yeah, well, no, the water was the water people in the buildings department, and he was making them take the wall down and put insulation in.
400.
And then the meter froze two times. Bob called us one time when he was on vacation.
And what happened?
And I said, yo, you got water coming out of your garage.
Oh, yeah.
And it was the meter that froze and busted.
So
Yeah, but that was the wrong shit to do. I think he meant all the pipes.
Yeah, so that's what he meant. Not the heater. Yeah, 500 millivolts, maybe a bad valve. 500 climbing still.
I'm sorry, Mike?
No, I'm just talking to myself. Don't worry about me.
You heard your nephew?
What is that?
540. Let's plug it back in.
168 pounds. He got sneakers for you.
I'm 11 and a half. What size do?
11 and a half.
Oh, hell. I can fit those.
Yeah.
My man. Those are Jordans? Oh, yeah?
Yeah, but you can't be wearing them all over the place.
Yeah, I'm wearing them all.
You don't take care of stuff, dog.
I ain't gonna wash nothing. I ain't gonna clean up with them. You know?
We got a bad valve.
System 2000, it works like a charm. That part.
Oh, that's you.
Yeah.
You know, you ever had the hotel they gave me for that, by the way?
Oh, they came after you?
Yeah. They're like, you're not authorized to do that. I was like, you know, it's not like you're under warranty. Get out of here.
Yeah, because they called my wife to see if she wanted to renew the contract. My wife was like, no, my husband, he already has a new contract with someone else.
Yeah.
And they was like, you know, you're supposed to have people that's only authorized, but the warranty is up. That's like we've been there 14 years.
Yeah. Tell them to go kick rocks.
Yeah. They didn't like the video, you know.
Yeah, no, they didn't like that.
But you said it was all right. You was talking about the old system 2000.
Yeah.
Right. But somebody else on your video said, oh, it's a piece of crap, another plumber.
Yeah.
But he said the oil ones.
Yeah, but the old guys weren't happy with me.
What's that snap for? What's that?
That's the company put it in.
Oh. My wife's girlfriend that lives in Baldwin Harbor, where the rich people live, where the boats are in the back of their houses.
Oh, this ain't Baldwin Harbor?
This is Baldwin Harbor, but there's another part there where the boat.
More richer than this part?
Yeah.
Oh, I hear you.
And he heats his he heats his pool. He doesn't have. Hey, you the boss, so how is it that you're not taking the weekend off?
I lead by example.
Right.
There's the tea.
Now, for the maintenance that I got, the contract, will they come out for the air conditioning units just to check them?
If you have it, you have that, yeah.
I have it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, yeah, when we do that,
an appointment.
You have an appointment. We do that when we send out the emails.
Okay.
We do that in April and May.
Right.
Can you check the email?
I didn't get it. I'll put it in and see.
You got the email, unless you unsubscribed.
He doesn't check his email.
That's why. Okay. Not that close, buddy. Get in there. There you go. I don't want to stay on there. Neither one of them do. All right, the pilot is lit. The light is flashing.
Abracadabra. Let's put that to hot. There you go. You got hot water. All right, ladies and gentlemen, 20 minutes to 11 here in the great state of New York. Finished up that service call, heading home. Quite an expensive service call. Almost the cost of a brand new water heater. Just keeping it real. We have a emergency trip charge. We have the emergency labor rate and the part. Millivolt gas valve part, you know. I got a guarantee for 2 years. It's company policy. What do you think? I'm marking it up 10%. Keeping it real. Thank you so much for watching. If you live in the Long Island area and you're tired of getting bamboozled by your plumber, or if you live in Florida, the Central Florida area, or Charleston, South Carolina, I am licensed and insured in all three states. I would love to help you out. Give me a call, 516-348-6300. Or save time. Book online at pipedoc.net. I think I'm going to take tomorrow off. Afternoon, that is. I'll catch you in the next one. Be well. God bless. Stay safe. Make sure you smash that thumbs up button. And if you haven't done so already, subscribe. There's zero cost or obligation. And it's the best way you can support this channel. Catch you in the next one.